Coalition means cooperation, but the Congress party cannot afford to lose its political space due to coalition compulsions. This is Sonia Gandhi's advice to her party, but a not too subtle message to allies who've given the party a tough time over the Indo-US nuclear deal. Addressing the one-day session of the All India Congress Committee, Sonia Gandhi also insists that the nuclear deal will not affect India's strategic nuclear program.
Pradhan Mantri ne desh ko aswast karte hue kai baar दोहराया है कि इस समझौते से हमारे महत्वपूर्ण परमाणु कार्यक्रम पर कोई असर नहीं पड़ेगा। हम यूपीए को पूरे तालमेल के साथ चलाने के लिए दृढ़ता से प्रतिबद्ध है। गठबंधन का मतलब है सभी पक्षों का सकारात्मक सहयोग, लेकिन किसी गठबंधन में काम करने का ये मतलब नहीं है कि हम हमेशा के लिए अपनी राजनीतिक जगह खो दें।
With an eye on the upcoming Gujarat election, Sonia Gandhi launched a scathing attack on the BJP and accused the party of subverting secularism and playing partisan politics. Without mentioning Gujarat, Sonia Gandhi said Gandhian ideals were under threat in BJP-ruled states.
No words are strong enough to condemn the BJP attacks on our Prime Minister and on our party. Unlike the BJP-led NDA, our party does not play partisan policies when it comes to the concerns of the people. The BJP and its allies continue to be obstructive. However, we have not been deterred. We are determined to redeem our pledges.
The Congress presidents also laid ground rules to prepare the Congress for electoral challenges ahead, regretting that the party had not been able to translate people's goodwill into votes. Her prescription: leaders should not lose touch with the masses and avoid speaking out of turn.
Party sabse upar hai. Usse upar koi neta nahi hai, koi gut nahi hai. एक लोकतांत्रिक संगठन के नाते पार्टी के भीतर विचार विमर्श और बहस की आजादी है, लेकिन ये ध्यान रखना है कि जब तक किसी मुद्दे पर पार्टी अपनी राय जाहिर नहीं करती, तब तक किसी को भी सार्वजनिक रूप से अलग अलग अपनी राय नहीं देनी है।
Now, while she was all praises for the performance of the Congress-led UPA government, Sonia Gandhi did express one regret.
I have, however, one big regret, and I must be honest and share it with you. We have still not been able to fulfill Rajiv Ji's vision of extending reservation for women to parliament. I hope we can accomplish this soon.
And Rahul Gandhi is in the spotlight as he participates in his first AICC session since becoming General Secretary, with Sonia Gandhi calling for a total revamp of the party organization in Uttar Pradesh. The party is all set to promote him as a youth icon. Rahul is expected to address the session later today. And NDTV's Sunil Prabhu was on the spot and he caught up with the Goa Chief Minister Digambar Kamath to find out what his reaction is to his